Hi, we are outside 1248 East Copper Street in Central Tucson. Major crossroads are Copper and Mountain. Copper's located between Grant and Glen. This is a corner lot, so let me take a spin around here so you can see where the property is located. One of the things you'll immediately notice about the property is that it's got a lot of off-street parking here. It's a long kind of driveway for off-street parking. So this is a brick one-story house with two bedrooms, one bath. There's been some pretty nice updates in this property. One of the things that you'll see when you enter is that there's tile flooring. There's tile flooring throughout the property, which is nice. Good size living room here. As we enter, we've got a ceiling fan. Go take a spin here around the, got a nice big picture window here in the front. I'm gonna walk to this back corner so you can get a feel of the size of the room. It's a good size room. Let's go ahead and check out the bedrooms. So as we go into the hallway here, and there are two bedrooms are over here. We've got the first bedroom. Again, we've got the tile flooring, ceiling fan. I'll go ahead and step in so you can get a feel for the size of the room. Good size closet. You'll see that it has quite a bit of space. And then in the hallway here, we have a linen closet. The second bedroom. Again, we have the tile flooring, ceiling fan. I'll step in so you can again see the size of the room. And then this closet has a little more built-in shelving. Let's go ahead and check out the bathroom. Then as we go down further the hallway here, we'll go to the kitchen. The kitchen's been updated. Got the tile flooring. There's an eating area right here. You've got the washer and dryer here in the kitchen. Built-in microwave. Let's go ahead and check out the backyard, which is actually one of my favorite features of the property because it's a very large backyard. It's got a covered patio. So to the left of the patio, you've got this side yard. So that's, you know, kind of separate from the other part of the yard if you want it to be. Off that back door, you have that covered patio I was talking about. And then I'm just gonna go take a quick walk here so you can get a feel of the size of the yard. If you're interested in scheduling a showing, you can contact our office at 520-780-7888, or you can go to our website at bluefoxproperties.com. And this ends our tour, thank you.